Yo, what's good? I think it's time for the Urusu grinding. Rose in the Sky, thank you for the T1. I think it's time for the... time for the grinding. I think it's time for the grinding. You know, I found a few special maps that I think we should try today. Hold on a sec. The fuck?
Oh my god!
Yo.
Bro.
Cyclic donated $50. 141 million Venezuelan Bolivares I forger to donate for the PP record yesterday.
Wait, what? Yo, suddenly they said the $50. I just lost my earbud though. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, okay. Never mind, I found it. Bro. Thanks for the $50 Enos though. I appreciate it, but I found it. I appreciate it, brother. Bro, my earbuds keep falling. My ear tips keep like falling out on my fucking earbuds. It's so annoying, man. Okay. Wait, I just thought of a map. Should I not just play as Yudachi in a ribbon, no? Remrec living in Australia is the number one cause for my bad sleep schedule. Look, we are the best country, but the worst country for time zones. It's literally so shit. Oh, you wanna watch the World Cup? You wanna watch the, I don't know, motherfucking Valorant game changers? Good luck, at 4 a.m. for you. I'm just gonna warm up. Fuck, man. Bro, Rapid Trigger is just so bad for high BPM. Like, it's like, because the actuation is just way too little. So you can just accidentally tap again. Rapid Trigger is just only good for speed. It's really like a debuff and anything else, honestly. We'll be right back.
kolejna reakcja? Świetnie.
I have hit the jump 4 times in a row now. I mean, not 4 times, sorry, 2 times in a row now. How am I just styling that? This shit ain't hard. Unicondi, thank you for the T1. Martius, thank you for the Prime. I appreciate it. One more try. Guys, if you think about it, how come all the high BPM old maps are just like always 2000 PP, 1800, 1600, there's no like actual like 1400. I struggle to find one, man. It's so hard. Just a simple 1400 for FC 99, okay? High BPM. I'll literally smurf that any day. If I can be 2000 BPM, I'm not 2000 BPM, 2000 PP. Almost 3 times in a row. Good score. Gamma does not do shit for me, bro. Gamma is so useless. Bruh. I just prefer to not use gamma, like at all, even like if it helps me. Low gamma helps me for low AR, that's it, pretty much. I'm just missing because I have rapid trigger on. But I'm kind of like handicapped on his rapid trigger. To see. I can't just turn it off because I rely on it. That's the issue there. Why didn't I just turn it down? It's because I kind of rely on Vibro. Like, you might have seen IRL when I was playing. But I was just packing too lightly. can I stop sucking ass? These jumps are not hard. I've been feeling about the matches at MGC. I feel like all of them so far were like crazy stuff.
Yeah. Dude, I wasn't awake for the Zooty vs Riot, but...
God damn. I checked. It went to tiebreaker. Like, two matches and R16 tiebreaker? That's fucked up. Fucked up shit. So what's up, Zalas? What's up, Yoniku? What's up? When are those going on Ember 2? When I'm not lazy. Like for this map, I have to put my fucking rapid trigger to 0.1 because I suck ass, and I can't play without 0.1 on these kind of maps. I wonder if I can still do Hime. I mean, not Hime, what Utah? Did I miss a triple? I wanna see if I can still like play the hard one well. Cause I did trick it. My ass is not aiming. I need to aim. You know, to aim the note, you have to hit it correctly. Dude, I've always heard from like, when I play IRL, the people watching me, they always say it's kind of unsettling on how light I tap. Tapping light is good now. Bad for fiddling control. It's always good to bottom out.
Pouring that out
here. Yeah. Yeah, how much is map again? Isn't this worth like nothing burger? Worth 1.2k. How crazy would this score be? Okay, I didn't overwrite.
Pouring that out here.
Success!
Yeah.
Like, dude, these cutscenes are just so fucked up. Like, bro. Bounty.
Yeah. Meta tier 15.
Bro, what is this? Bro, you can't even tell if you're under streaming or over streaming. Maybe we should just go through our PP record portal. Oh yeah, I should play this again. 100%. But the slide jumps are so uncomfortable. It's not those ones. It's the one later in the map. The ones later in the map are like motherfucking literal like chicken fart. It's so bad. Like, why? That's literally like... Dude, these jumps are as satisfying as eating human shit, man.
Out here,
Like, why? Dude, this map would be so global without those. Okay. If I FC this, then I deserve 50 subs. Minimum. Yeah, we're back again. We're literally Barack. We're still Barack right now. Oh my, dude, what is that miss, man? Are you serious? Right, hit that. Why am I missing so much? Bro. Okay. Bro. That was probably the most Zudu fought miss of all time. That is literally a Zudu native miss. Up, so people are examples. Actually, I think I'm running out soon, so you better do it now. Hashtag ad. Yeah, Cyberac. Why am I just dying? I am just dying, bro. At least I got the lifeline. That should... yeah. Bro, those jumps are like... they're anti now. Zedlia, stay with the primate. Luna, stay with the primate. They're a champ, they did a T1. Riley and Oshie, stay with the primate. Okay, guys, remind me to play happy something dodgy after this. Oh, fuck off, man. Like, the only time I FC the intro, I miss. Oh, whatever. Unlucky. I'll be lucky and dodgy, I think, what it's called. Circles are so fucking small.
Happy.
Bro, okay. I guess the circle size is just too small. Fuck. fuck. I think we should just get equipped 1.2k. My grip feel is really weird right now. The AR is so low. Nope, I'm going back to high BPM. This is my true skill set. That was still 800, ha. Yippee! I can actually see that. This is kind of like no PP. Why is this no PP? Like if I FC'd, I would've got 1245. Like what the fuck? Fuck. Guys, I think I really like FCing maps. I don't know if Lafine does though. He hasn't been FCing lately. I think he likes choking more than FCing. Fuck. Just your simple 485 PP play, guys. I think you guys can do it, right, guys? Your new top play? Pretty calm, I'm gonna lie. I think this is the new thing that you craze. Lapine still dips you? Wait, let me just refresh real quick. There you go. See, he's gapped. Oh, I should go through my folder again. I actually forgot this kind of existed. Wait, these intro jumps definitely do not make me wanna live life. Guys, I think... Holy shit, I'm having the best life right now. Holy shit, yeah, I have no worries in life. I'm not depressed at all. I don't think I need a therapist. Thank you. You know what? I think Ryu K should just like come back from the dead and just FC this, bro. I ain't doing this shit. You better not quit this game until a new top play.
Wait, but I just set my new top play yesterday. You guys trying to keep me in here? Am I gonna be forced to play Osu forever? No. Yo guys, when we, I'm just saying, we are doomed. You know why? The number 727 is gonna haunt us for the rest of our lives. So that will never leave our brain. The second we see that number, the activation in your brain starts. It's fucking over. We're never living that down. Guys, remember when I S-ranked this in, like, the Golden Age? I mean, not the Golden Age, sorry. Remember when I S-ranked this in the Dinosaur Age? I think it's time I FC you. I don't lie. Fuck, man. Like, why is my feet so ass? Like, I'm not even losing any stamina. I'm just using finger control. I hate my life. Wait, so far away. The time before the light. So far away, we wait for the day. Why? Like, I'm missing on nothing.
The last hit with the prime.
Multiple ring that out here. Shit.
Yeah.
Wait, high key, I did this again, eh? I could probably do it with really bad ack. Bro, if you were there when I was grinding this, I can only hit it on the first try. It's so fucking stupid. Like, if you were there when I was grinding this map, I could only hit it first try. It was so bad. It was so dumb. It was actually so dumb. My best run on the intro would always be first try. Wait, I should just SS Black River. No? I will think about it after I SS it. That's it. I'm putting on perfect mode. I'm scared. It's such a jump scare. Bro, I can't do this. I can't do this. Like, bro, please, can I just FC the intro? I will quit OSU if I get another 100 on this fucking intro, bro. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, bro, it's so stupid. If I I'm losing it. I give up. Bro, it's either I hit it late or early. Like, no matter how much I try. Fuck my life. Bro, I think he has an aim for this, I'm demoting. Why? What's wrong with you? This is all Chad's fault. Fast, no? Oh, 375. I'll do it later. I say too fast, but I'm gonna play Walk This Way. Wait, isn't this the 1600 PP trick map? From my good mate Parakeet. That was Drake, by the way. I'm not gonna make it then. Maybe this one's actually doable with extreme diff. Like, why do I over aim that? Why? I FC the intro, but I over aim shit. I believe there's a 100% chance I will FC this run. I meant this run. Wait. Why is this guy saying rhythm game to me? You should be saying that to someone who I should not mention, because it's going to be very consequential, and everyone probably knows who it is. Fuck off, fucking little bitch. Really easy map in the game, but I still miss. Like, what do you mean? I deserve a sub. if I ever see this intro again. Just saying. I'm thinking. I'm just thinking. Oh yeah, use code MREC on Gamer Subs if you want free delivery and free samples. It's running out tonight. Don't miss out. Free delivery is running out tonight. Switch don't care, they were the prime. So if you want free delivery on any tubs, then go to it now. Fuck, man. Close. Very close. PP choke. Alright, I need to turn off hidden. I think if I turn off hidden, the world will be healed, and then we have to. Free chat? Hey, Kappa. Fuck. I'm putting back on hidden, I can't see. The BPM's too high. What if I ignore the misses with this FC? It's gonna be another boss type speed record. Okay, fuck this. Okay, we do last diff, cause not gonna lie, second top diff is kind of for like. VT, thank you for the prime. Lokai Lika Luka, thank you for the prime. Satlik, thank you for the 1 month tier one to the real Barack Obama. Thank you for the gifts up to Barack Obama. Last night? Like, really, bro? Really? Are you guys big fans of Skibbity Toilets? Because I am. I love my cool little YouTube shorts. I hate this map.
Fuck, I was thinking of a map too, but I forgot what it's called. Well, I need some time to think. Fuck, what was it? Oh my god. No. It was PP record. No, I forgot it, bro. Are you serious? Fuck! Oh my god! Choo-choo-choo-choo!
Fuck my life. I meant that as in like when you play Brimstone and Valorant because you're playing smokes. Not like in real life.
Oh my god, man, like it's just. I choked this so long ago. How long was that? 2021? What the fuck? Oh, I should play the top diff after. This one should be pretty easy to combo. What is that note? If it gets PP record, I'll study for my HSC. I'm just saying. I will get it. Can I? Oh my god, I can't play Osu. I'm literally the worst player in this game. was that one map called again? Bro, how do I keep forgetting shit? Okay, I should probably play this. I wish I had speed. You know what? He's right. I should probably play Kickback. Keep doing, looking, keep looking down on the. Goddamn thing about me! Yeah, I'm not playing that ever again. I just missed that entire thing. What the fuck?
Pulling that out here. Shit, yeah.
What? What do I have on this? Wait, what the fuck? Why did I restart? I thought I had a way, way better score. I'm so stupid. I have to make up for this misses. What is wrong with me? I got like 7 misses. I should make up for them for everything the hard part, no? Dude, I'm low-key chilling and vibing right now. I'm low-key in Australia, in Melbourne, Australia, just low-key chilling and vibing shit. Like, I'm low-key just sitting on my chair and playing games and shit. Guys, I have a question. If an alien apocalypse happened, do you think they would mistake me as an alien, as one of them, and then I would live? I think I would live, honestly. Like, I think if there's an alien invasion, I think they would mistake me as one of them. You know, you get what I'm saying? You're gonna have to FC Alien at Hardware for that? Bro, Alien, I can DT that. Like, not even capping. I will literally DT it. Where is it? Not even capping, I will FC it right here and right now. What do you mean? I have seen the intro for what? Bro, it's like stupid pop and stupid pop the intro. I hate it.
hate this. If I don't FC this, then I will auction off my Osu account. What the fuck? I swear I tapped. Fuck my life. There goes my Osu account. Can we see some relax flex? Relax will never be impressive. You know why? Because the crucial part about aiming is also your tapping. Your tapping is very important with how you aim. And if you're taking that entire factor off, then you'll probably have 2 times your normal aim. Guys, I think it's blue. Emra could beat Limbo? I know I can. I play the game maybe like once in a blue moon, so like it's true.
Oh, I forgot about this map. I don't even think he can get close to Snowy's best scores. They're like 400 BPM cross screen jumps. Bro, I could do 400 BPM with tapping. No kappa. I don't know what scores he did though, so I can't really say anything. Speech. Okay. It's like a glorious morning DTFC. I'll do that. Am I spoiling wrong? Is it not? Wait, hold on. It was a one-time thing. Hit at the start though. Stream. Very, very, very short stream, but it's okay. You know why? Because we'll get people record next stream. And you know why? Because we'll get people record next stream. Actually, no, I already got people record yesterday. I think it's time I have a break, guys. Do you guys think I should take a break from getting people records? I think it's time I take a break. No? Damn, so you guys want me to play Usu in Eternity for the rest of my life and with no breaks? Not even going outside or touching grass. So I'm not allowed to touch grass. I'm not allowed to go outside. I'm meant to be staying in my room for eternity. No grass. Damn. I guess I'll listen to you guys. I guess I shall now list grass as a no touch. No sunlight zone. You can only get out after you get a 2.5k PP score. You know what? That's a nice bet. I guess we'll do that. Bro, the beach I went to was so fucking trash. There was nothing to ride on. The water was fucking black. Like, the water actually looked fucking hazardous. Like, it actually looked like if you went in the water,
then you would fucking get like 5 diseases. It was crazy. The water was actually disgustingly dirty. But the beaches in Australia are good. It's just that the one we went to was absolutely horrible. Is there something wrong with that? It's not racist. I'm talking about water, bro. That ain't racist. Alright, I guess we're rating this guy. I mean, girl. Bro, I'm sorry. I'm not racist against water, bro. Hey, water lives matter. All lives matter. Including water. Goodbye.